It's gonna be fun. Replacing one of us in like certain photos, so it looks like you're the new member of the band.
Nice.
Oh, he's actually doing a solo today. Get that one
there. In it, we need it. Isn't it so nice? Just having a kick.
Oh no, it's still going.
I'm dead.
It just goes to sleep.
The other day
we got hooked up by Doc Martens, and these were my choice. Wait here.
Thanks, Doc Martens. Wait, do a little.
Right, who the fuck shrunk my shoes? Who was it?
Act normal, man. Got the glove. Where are we going to today, Callum? What is that?
Mordor!
No wait, what is that? Fucking Zerona.
My Zerona.
start to finish. I've sacrificed this hand because, like, I can, if I play guitar with my nails, then it's pretty good. So if I just bite the ones off my left one,
is that your tip to playing good guitar?
And no, that's how you play classical.
A bit of nail shredding.
Wow.
Start again. Hi, we're the Orielles and we're at Live at Leeds Festival 2017.
Currently in Jumbo Records, and this is what's in my bag.
In the Europe and the UK.
I've already been on today.
Kurt, we've got like the perfect pose.
Nice tasteful LP from Label Mates.
Saint Etienne. Oh.
Only love can break your
hearts
on this.
What a tune. So for LPs, I've gone for MF Doom Food. Classic MF Doom album. It's got some great samples on it, and MF Doom, the lyric genius that he is. He needs to get in there. Am I right? Am I wrong? Am I? Shut up, Donnie.
Safe, where the Orielles. This one's called Back Door. Cheers.
This is our day off. So having a bit of a
Jumbo. There's two good record shops in Leeds, right? There's fucking Jumbo and there's Crash. Rough Trade East. Nottingham Rough Trade. Piccadilly Records. Jumbo Records. Top 5 record shop. Go.
Monorail.
No, that's my third one.
Welcome to Cooking 101 with the Orielles. First step is snap your pasta in the motion similar to that. There we go, that's how the pros do it.
So we're using the super long spaghettoni. Yeah, spaghettoni today. This is cheaper, 30% cheaper to be precise.
Let's see if you'd like to know what else is going into our pasta today. We'll put in some pinto beans in chilli sauce, Bonner's finest.
Morrison's own passata, the best of the best. And then we're going to spice up with a bit of Tesco Finest Manchego
only
cheese.
Only on the non-vegan portions. We'll probably add a little bit of sriracha because that always goes nice. And maybe some onion. Some garlic too.
What are you doing now, Ez?
Just checking if the beans have gone warped. As they have been in the fridge for a long time. There's about 10 beans here, so we may need to add to this mixture. I'm going to, let me just give like a full front view of this now. Yes. Look at that. There we go.
We'll be right back.
see.